I don't think that's up to code, just a cat licking himself. Bienvenidos a la República Dominicana. I'm over here with Roshar, you already know. What's up? We're over here at Solo Alitas.
Jarabacoa.
In Jarabacoa. Solo Alitas in?
Jarabacoa.
Jarabacoa ice. We're gonna eat some wings. So let's see what's up. They say they're spicy. We don't know. ¿Tú crees que ellos están tan picantes?
Yo creo que sí. Si él dice, si él es el dueño, él sabe.
All right, let's check it out. Guys, that's looking pretty super picante. ¿Qué tú dices?
Yo creo que sí, que está super picante.
I mean, you can see the pepper flakes on that thing. Look at that. So we'll see how it comes out. We'll let you guys know. But that looks super picante.
Picas un chulo.
Literalmente tan picante.
Literal.
Nos gustó porque están de verdad tan picante.
Ahorita que uno va a ver en el baño si uno es hombre o no.
Le voy a decir algo. Hay un toquecito de aroma. ¿Qué? Que no lo tenía y se me acabó y los muchachos me dijeron.
Que te no. Dijeron tarde.
Sí.
O sea, ¿qué más picante tiene?
Sí.
Oh my God. No venía a preguntar otro día si lo tiene el toque para probarla.
No, yo puedo mandar a buscar ahora mismo.
No, no, porque imagínate, ya que estamos.
Ya estamos casi ya. Terminando. Pero está bueno.
Sí, está
bien. No, nos gustó.
So this is actually either the best or the worst bathroom I've ever seen in my life. This is where the toilet is. In the middle of what looks like to be a room. How crazy is that? I'm not gonna lie to you, I love it. I actually really like it. I actually really like this idea. This is insane. What do you want me to say? What? Estoy mal educado. Deja que uno termine de comer. Look at this cat.
Oye, me está escuchando. Cuando tú subas a la calle del parque, la primera entrada a la derecha, dice solo Alita. La primera entrada a la derecha, donde estaba la cueva de los monstruos, ahí atrás de la cueva.
Because it really was bothering me the whole meal.
Pero
meow that. Meow your mother, you know? Let me eat in peace. Porque meow de aquí, meow de allá. No me quería dejar comer.
De tú saber.
Está que tengo como esta mujer, tío. Está que el DJ, ¿qué lo que?
Gracias.
Ese gato de la casa.
Ya es de aquí, literal.
Hay que bregar con él, obligar. Hay que josear con él. Ya tú ves cómo la va. Say what's up. What's up? Say what's up. You don't want to talk. The cat is kind of ridiculous because if I gave you food, then like, why can't you talk to me? Like, now you don't know me. You know what I'm trying to say? So now you don't. You good enough. I'm good enough to give you food, but I'm not good enough to talk to. Tato. I'm not gonna say anything. You feel me?
Guess I had to fade away like a net away. You was playing games with me anyway. Said it wasn't you, people better true. But I know you can't take back all that shit you said.
Alright guys, we're on the way to the 27th Charcos. I'm on a bus right now. And we're gonna go. It's gonna be a pretty fun trip. We got a lot of people here, as you can see. A lot of my friends, and we're gonna have a blast. So stay tuned.
You know
what?
What? What?
Ah. Bueno, porque imagínate ya esta hora. So we're gonna have a good time. Alright guys, we've got here at Cayo Arena. Look, I'm here with Diana. Hello. And we're gonna get changed and then start walking. I don't know if I'm gonna bring my phone. I just don't want to lose it, but we'll see what happens. All right, guys. Okay. We're out here ready to go. I'm here with Nightoli. Yeah. I'm here with Neko, and I'm also here with Eli. We're about to go. Where are we about to go? We're about to go to 27 Chargers.
No, dice, ya yo me puedo tirar de una segunda y no me caigo. Digo, no me duele.
All right, let's do the... Oh, sorry. Okay, we're gonna go home. I'm here with this beautiful girl right here.
It was amazing. Unfortunately, I couldn't have my phone out all the time because I was going to lose it. But it's been legit. Huh? Yeah, this is. A cool group. Look at that. So it was an awesome experience. We're over here walking right back to the bus right now to go to the beach now. Playa Alicia. As you can see, look how beautiful this whole experience was. We jumped from a bunch of places. I should be investing in the GoPro so I don't have to sacrifice my phone, but get some quality content for you guys later. That was fun though.
So we're out now from the 57 Chargers. We just got out. It was awesome. It was a great experience. I'm gonna go again. I recommend it for everybody. Yo lo recomiendo para la gente. Sí. Sí. Ay, arreglándose. Qué sexy. Stopping to get some food. I'm like super tired, but it's all good. Stopping to get some food and probably gonna eat a lot. Yo también tengo esa misma habilidad. Eating. I'm really tired now and I want to go to sleep. So, food's good though. Yeah, I'm pretty tired now. Hungry. I'm not hungry, I'm sorry. I'm tired. I'm so hungry, I'm tired now. Take a nap at the beach. So, we're at the beach right now. Beautiful beach, Playa Alicia. Look at it, check it out. We're about to go on these, yellow banana thingies. It's probably gonna be fun.
I'm in video!
Ah, pues yo estoy atrás ahora.
¿Te vas a acabar con el teléfono?
No, tú estás loco. ¿Pero cómo así?
Thank you.
Hey everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. That's a wrap on episode number 7 of Life in Medicine Abroad. We had a blast today. That day, we had a blast. Went to Bendice de Charcos. It was so beautiful. I couldn't really get my phone out there, so I wanted, but it was just so fun. We went to Alicia Beach, which is out in Puerto Plata, and it was just, words can't describe it. So you guys saw, we had a great time. I want to thank Eco World Tours. You can follow them at Eco World Tours on Instagram for organizing the trip. It was so much fun. It was great. And unfortunately, the trip had a sad ending because we were met with some very awful news that one of our dear friends, colleagues, mentors, and teacher, along with his wife, passed away in a car accident. That's very same day. Unfortunately, at the end of the trip, we got that news. Iván and Hilda Minaya Tavares. And it was a beautiful day met with so much sadness because we now don't have them in this world anymore, but I know they're in a better place. Iván was an amazing teacher. He is literally the reason I am in going into the preclinicals. And it saddens me just as a person, just because he was such a good person to everyone, and he gave me so much good advice. And it's hard to say goodbye to a friend, especially to a teacher that makes a difference, because not many teachers make that difference with their students, but this man definitely did. He did it completely out of love for this field, and we could only hope to really make him proud of us and continue to do our best every single day, just like as he wanted for us and how he taught us to. I mean, this man was something else. He was one of the smartest people I know, one of the most disciplined, one of the most God-fearing people, and it obviously it hurts me. It's hard to make this video right now, trying to express that. So the takeaway from this video is enjoy every moment and enjoy life. I mean, life is so limited. We are literally here, and I said this from the first day, we're here one moment and we're gone the next. And all we leave behind is our actions and what we do in this world. And this man and his wife definitely left behind a huge legacy, amazing people. And I just want to thank him from the bottom of my heart for the opportunity he gave me. So with that said, everyone, always remember, be happy, be healthy, and God bless. Thanks for watching.
Y créeme que ese te amo va a perdurar toda la vida.
Y así lo haré hasta el final.